Given below are two statements. The boiling points of the following hydrides of group 16 elements increases in the order, and statement 2 is the boiling points of these hydrides increase with the increase in the molar mass. Both of the statements are incorrect. So, option 4. Statement 1 and 2 are wrong. Why? Because the H2O has high boiling point in the group due to intermolecular hydrogen bond. If the solution containing 50 ml each of 0.10 sodium acetate and 0.01 molar of caustic acid is how much? This is the formula of the pH. We are going to substitute the values in it. 4.57 plus log of 0.1 by 0.01, which is equal to 5.57. So the pH is 5.57. Option 3. Amongst the following, which one will have the maximum lone pair electron repulsions? SF4, Xz, F2, Cl, F3 and IF5. In this xenon fluoride, the central atom xenon has 3 lone pairs around it. So, this has the maximum lone pair electron repulsion. Option 2. Statement regarding chirality. First is the enantiomers are superimposable mirror images on each other. This is the incorrect statement. A racemic mixture shows 0 optical rotation. It is right. SN1 reaction yields 1:1 mixture of both enantiomers. True. The product obtained by SN2 reaction of haloalkane having chirality at the reactive site shows inversion of configuration. True. The enantiomers are non-superimposable mirror images. They are non-superimposable. So, option 1. Is the incorrect statement. It is the incorrect statement. H2ion has 1 electron. True. O2 is dimagnet. False. This is the false statement. The bond order of O2 plus, O2, O2 minus and O2 2 minus are 2.5, 2, 1.5 and 1 respectively. The C2 molecule has 4 electron and is 2 degenerate. 5 molecule. These 2 are true. So this is not diamagnetic. This is paramagnetic, as it has 1 unpaired electron. So option 2 is suitable to synthesize chlorobenzene. Out of these 4 options, option 3 is suitable to synthesize chlorobenzene. Option 3. These 4, which of the compound amongst the following is not an aromatic compound? Option 2 is not an aromatic compound because the 7th carbon atom is in sp3 hybridization. So it is non-planar and non-aromatic in nature. Option 2. Regarding the enzymes, enzymes are polysaccharides? No, they are proteins. Here we have to find the incorrect statement. This is the false statement. Actually, they are proteins. Other 3 are 2. So, option 1. PV curve represents maximum work done. Out of the 4 curves, which represents the maximum work done? The 4th option represents the maximum work done. Why? Because the area under the PV graph is more. The area is more when compared to all these 3. R2 statements. The acidic strength of the mono-substituted nitrophenol is higher than phenol because of electron withdrawing into group. This is the right statement. O-nitrophenol, M-nitrophenol and P-nitrophenol will have same acidic strength as they have one nitro group attached to the phenolic alkane. No, this is an incorrect statement. So, option 1. Statement 1 is right and statement 2 is wrong. Why? It is incorrect because reaction with O3 followed by ZnH2O gives formaldehyde and 2-methyl propanol as products. The compound X is nothing but 3-methylbut1-ene. For the above reaction at 290 Kelvin, Kc is found to be 3.0 into 10 to the power of minus 59. If the concentration of O2 at equilibrium is 0.040 molar, then concentration of O3 in M molar is how much? So they have given the equation and they have given K is equal to 3.0 into 10 power minus 59. Kc is equal to O3 square by O2 square, which is equal to 3.0 into 10 power minus 59 is equal to O3 square by 4.0 into 10 power minus 2 cube, which is equal to 3.0 into 10 power minus 59 is equal to, into 64 into 10 power minus 6, 3 square. ఆప్షన్ 3. Contains 64 grams of oxygen at 27 degrees Celsius. The pressure inside the flask in the bar is how much? We have to find the pressure inside the flask. So PV is equal to nRT. We know that PV is equal to nRT and P is equal to nRT by V. So substituting the values, P is equal to 64 by 32 into 0.0831 into 300 by 10, which is equal to 2 into 0.0831 into 300 by 10, which is equal to 4.986 when we approximate 4.9. So the pressure is equal to 4.9, which is option 2. So that of its composition, first is hematite, that is nothing but Fe2O3. Next is magnetite, that is nothing but Fe3O4. B1. Next is calamine, which is nothing but ZnCO3. C2. And next is calolinite, which is fourth option. D4. Option 4. So the following sequence reaction is, out of the three, this is option 2. The alphabet name of the following compound is 1-bromo, 5-chloro, 4-methylhexane, 3-ol. Absorb, which is responsible for the color of the complexes, is first will be C, which is greater than A, which is greater than B, option 1. Why? Because energy absorbed is directly proportional to delta 0. So C is greater than A, is greater than B. For the first order reaction, A products A to the products, initial concentration of A is 0.1 molar, which becomes 0.001 molar after 5 minutes. Rate constant for the reaction in 1, that is the in per minute, is how much? We have to find out the rate constant reaction in per minute. So they have said that A to the product, when T is equal to 0, then after 5 minutes, so when T is equal to 0, it is 0.1 molar, then it is 0.001 molar. So substituting the formula, K is equal to 2.303 by T log of C0 by CT, which is equal to 2.303 by 5 log of 10 power minus 1 by 10 power minus 3. Here 2.303 by 5 by log 2.303 by 5 2 log 10, which is equal to 2.303 by 5 into 2. So K is equal to 0.9212 per minute. Option 4. Copper crystallizes in SCC unit cell with cell edge length of 3.608 into 10 power minus 8 cm. The density of copper is 8.92 gram centimeter minus inverse centimeter cube. Sorry, centimeter to the power of minus 3. Calculate the atomic mass of copper. So here you have to calculate the atomic mass of copper. The formula is D is equal to Z into M by A cube into atomic number, which is equal to 8.92 grams centimeter to the minus power 3, 4 into m by 3.608 into 10 power minus 8 into 6.023 into 10 power 23. So we have to find the atomic mass. M is equal to 8.92 into 3.608 into 10 power 8 minus 8 cube into 6.023 into 10 power 23 by 4, which is equal to 4.686 into 6.023 by 4, which is equal to 63.07 gram per mole. Atomic mass of copper is equal to 63.7, which is equal to 63.1. Option 3. Oxides of sulfur gets enhanced due to the presence of what? Either it is a particulate matter or ozone or hydrocarbons or hydrogen peroxide. The answer is, it's due to particulate matter, it's due to ozone, and it's due to hydrogen peroxide. A, B, and D. Option 4. There is a second Bohr orbit of the helium ion is 105.8 pm. What is the radius of third Bohr orbit of lithium ion? So here, 52.9 into n square by z formula. 105.8, they have already given the value. 52.9 into 4 by 2. Have this as equation 1. And for lithium, 52.9 into 9 power 3 dividing 2 by 1, we get 158.7, which is option 3. Iron is not formed when acetone reacts with 2-pentanone in the presence of NaOH followed by heating. Option 1, 2, 3, 4. Option 4 is the right answer. This is not formed when acetone reacts with 2-pentanone in the presence of dilute NaOH followed by heating. EMF of the cell in which of the following reactions takes place at 298 Kelvin. So this is the reaction, and we already know that EMF of the cell is equal to E0 cell minus 0.059 by N log of by R. So it is the wrong data. Which is equal to 1.05 minus 0.0885, which is equal to 0.9615 volt. So the EMF of the cell is 0.9615 volt, which is option number 1. Statement 1. In Lucas cyst, primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohols are distinguished on the basis of their reactivity with concentric hydrochloric acid plus zinc chloride, known as Lucas reagent. This is true. And the primary alcohols are most reactive and immediately produce turbidity at room temperature on reaction with Lucas reagent. This is false. Why? Because only tertiary alcohol produce immediate turbidity, followed by secondary alcohol and followed by primary alcohol. So this is option 1. Faintly alkaline medium, potassium permanganate produces, oxidizes iodide into iodate. The change in oxidation state of the manganese in this reaction is from here it is 4 and here it is 7. So it is option 3, that is 7 to 4 plus 7 to plus 4.